At a young age, I lacked confidence.
I was told I had too big of ideas.
Undersized.
I was underestimated.
That I couldn't make it at a four-year institution.
I felt like I was forced into this box that I couldn't get out of.
I thought about quitting karate.
That my ideas were unrealistic.
My name is Daryl Sullins Sr.
My name is Ayla Stewart.
My name is Daryl Sullins Jr.
Co-owner of No Negations.
I'm a co-owner of No Negations.
I am the founder and CEO of No Negations.
Negation is the contradiction, denial, negativity, or hindrance of something.
And our mission is to inspire others to achieve, no matter the circumstance.
When thinking about quitting karate, after three tournaments of losing, my mother told me, don't quit, I'll pay the entry fee. You keep going, you're gonna earn it. Went back and I won, and I kept winning. I ended up being a city champ, and district champ, regional champ, state champ, national champ, and ultimately the U.S. team, world team, the gold medal in the Pan Am game.
Yeah, the biggest thing that I'm most proud of is being a teacher, because I always felt that accomplishing something bigger was by helping others.
Graduated from the University of Mount Union with a degree in exercise science and a minor in coaching.
Accomplishing my goals in athletics.
Got a job in my field of study.
Starting and being a part of a business I believe in.
And having those accomplishments led me to speak, tell my story to those that they might inspire them to overcome and persevere.
No Negations means to me the ability to help others, encourage others, and create a strong community together.
No Negations is perseverance.
There's no barrier to success, which perseverance can't hurt.